Blocktick allows you to issue documents to blockchain without any hassle. One can issue academic, notary, or experience certificates using Blocktick. Here we go with a demo. How to issue a batch of student certificates using Blocktick. For that, firstly, launch your application. As you see, this is the initial screen and you need to enter the application password. As you enter password, you are navigated to a new window with different options. First one is wallet. As you know, the blockchain applications needs wallet for its functionality. The options for wallet and key are managed here. Next one is issue. This is for issuing blockchain-based certificates. Next is revoke. This is to revoke a blockchain-issued certificate in case of any content errors or other mistakes in the certificate. Next is output directory. This is the target directory to which issued certificates are saved. You can change them upon your convenience. Next is changing application password, and the following one is exit. Coming back to the issuing process, the first thing you need to do is unlock the wallet. So you opt wallet option, then unlock wallet, enter password and give confirm. Now we are going to issue a batch of student certificates. Firstly, choose issue option. The following window asks for XML file to issue. The data required to populate certificate content are provided through an XML file. Click on the Browse XML File button. Choose the XML file. You can see the file name and number of entries in the file. In this case, it is the number of students. Confirm this and click Next. In the following screen, we generate the JSON files, which means the digital certificate which are ready to issue. Now you can deploy the digital certificates to blockchain. It's asked for confirmation and you choose yes. It's working. At the same time, you can see the blockchain issued authentic certificates are saved in a folder name exactly as the XML file name. The convention is to name the XML file as your batch name. And you can see that the certificates are issued successfully.